Senator Obama has demonstrated the kind of calm, patient, intellectual, steady approach to problem solving that I think we need in this country.
A political bombshell. With 16 days left until Election Day, Barack Obama scores a big endorsement. Former U.S. Secretary of State Colin Powell. Good evening, everyone. Laura's off tonight. Powell made that announcement this morning.
But John McCain says he's not surprised by it. KMBC 9 political reporter Michael Mahoney spoke with the Republican presidential candidate in an exclusive interview and starts our Commitment 2008 coverage. Michael?
Powell made his Obama announcement on Meet the Press.
Mr. Obama, at the same time, has given us a more inclusive, broader reach into the needs and aspirations of our people.
Well, of course, that's a bit disappointing. I've been, as General Powell mentioned, we've known each other for many years, and I admire and respect him.
Very quickly, sir, did you know about that before he announced it on TV this morning, or is that when you learned of it?
No, he didn't. He didn't tell me, but we had heard rumors for days that that was going to happen, that we're coming out of the Obama camp. But so it wasn't surprising.
On the stump, McCain is bashing the Obama tax plan, especially after Obama's meeting with the Toledo plumber Joe Wechselbacher, where Obama said wealth needs to be spread around. McCain compared that to some ideas of socialist leaders.
Are you saying that Senator Obama is a socialist, or that his plan is socialist, or are you meaning something else?
No, I'm saying that Joe the plumber says that his plan to spread the wealth around is socialist. I'm saying that it's wrong for America. It's been tried before. Americans don't want this redistribution of the wealth. They want to create wealth and create jobs and take care of their families.
McCain was in Ohio today, another battleground state like Missouri, and he was in Toledo, the home of his new political ally.
I had never heard of Joe before he had that encounter in his driveway with Senator Obama, when Senator Obama told him what he didn't agree with, and that was he wanted to spread the wealth around.
But he's not going to be at your Toledo rally?
No, not that I know of, no.
Meanwhile, preparations continue for another McCain visit to our area Monday, another battleground for the White House. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you, Michael. The McCain campaign provided the opportunity for this interview, but they had no control over Michael's questions.